Hey guys, day 13 of Active Isolation Series 2, and today I thought I'd give you a bang for your buck exercise, the one that everyone always talks about, the one that burns about 10 to 15 calories a minute if you do it properly. Can get your conditioning up, also good for endurance, a great all-body exercise. Of course, it's burpees, and I'm going to give you some burpee variations to fit in. Great for right now because you can do it with no equipment and you don't need any space. So yeah, condition yourself, get your endurance up, get your body weight, strength training up, just by doing this one exercise. Hey guys, variation one. So the easiest variation of a burpee, a half burpee. So using a step or a tire, out, in, and up.
Okay.
Okay, variation two, onto the floor, but not all the way down. So out, back in, little jump. Out, back in. Okay, variation three, chest to floor, so down, chest to floor, back up, for the jump, chest to floor, back up, for the jump. Variation four, this is with a push up at the bottom, so down, push up, back up, and a jump. Down, push up, back up, and a jump. Okay, and then variation five, burpee with a jump over. So you can use anything in the middle, I'm just using a log. So down onto the burpee, chest to floor, jump, back into another one, up, over, back down, over, continue.